your 12-year-old, 8:39 o'clock. I'll get ready for bed. I'm very, very tired right now. Like I said, I was falling asleep in church even. Man. It's 1 o'clock business. I should have stopped that. Go to bed at 1 o'clock, you know? See you later, your gators. Bye. They said, Nora, I'm not sure why you were not receiving emails, but choir has been going on as usual. Please join us Wednesday. And she has original message, and it says, thanks for all the good thoughts and prayers. Visitation of my sister will be Thursday. And I read on. So that's how I found out. Wow. So I'll be attending that funeral Thursday, guys. I didn't want to dirty the pots and pans.
I'll always remember it was late afternoon
as you go around. I didn't have time to go to Stir Fry 88. And to top it off, when it was 11:15, the bus just zoomed past when I was walking halfway out the door. So I'll be an hour late today, and that means no break at 2. So I could get a fish sandwich afterwards or something, I don't know. It's a beautiful day, and right now I'm waiting for the bus, so yeah. Beautiful, beautiful day. Gorgeous day. So yeah, you'll be in the locker for the time being. So, see you later. Okay. Bye now. Thanks for this. I'll show you to get back over here. I'm eating some pizza while I wait for the bus. It's only like $5 earlier. Yummy pizza.
Unless they dig it up every year and they cut them roots, got a way of cutting their roots, so it's all. That's why I always get a big charge of these people that plant trees right next to the house. Well, what do you think's gonna happen? The roots gonna push you off, foundation, you know? That one's always marvelous to me.
Around that area.
Hi there, Anita.
Yeah.